Starting next week, Caltrans will shut down Highway 9 for winter prep work. The closure will take place on Monday, October 2nd and run through Friday, October 6th. Highway 9 will be closed in both directions from Paradise Park to Glengarry Road from 7 a.m. to 4 p.m. A detour will be available on Graham Hill Road. Caltrans says the closure is necessary to clean ditches, remove dead trees, and clear troughs to reduce closures during winter storm events.